According to a few viral social media posts, ginger is a wonder product that can 1. Help you lose weight if applied as ginger oil on the navel, and 2. Promote hair growth when its extract is used to formulate a special serum. Let us look at these claims individually. As for the weight loss claim, according to reports, gingerol, which is a bioactive compound in ginger, has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that aid weight loss. Ginger is said to aid in colon cleansing, which helps one get rid of harmful toxins, thereby promoting healthy digestion. Weight loss can apparently be made easier by increasing digestive efficiency with the right diet. But for this, reports suggest the intake of ginger water rather than applying ginger oil on the navel. In fact, experts have said that the application of ginger oil on the navel is unlikely to have any impact. A senior researcher on obesity told AFP that there is nothing in the scientific literature to support such claims. As for the claim about hair growth, the video being circulated claims that the serum shown in it contains ginger extract, which stimulates hair follicles and encourages hair growth. An internet search with the relevant keywords led us to a scientific research article. This study was on the effect of 6 gingerol, which is the main component of ginger, on human hair growth. It found that 6 gingerol does not promote hair growth, but on the contrary, can suppress it. Healthline suggests that despite being a natural substance, ginger can present side effects in some people and that it is important to check with a doctor if one should use it, especially if they are on medication or have pre-existing conditions. And so, as there is no conclusive evidence to prove that ginger oil on the navel aids weight or fat loss, or that ginger in serum form promotes hair growth, posts that make such claims are misleading. Join our YouTube membership program and be a part of the journey of making public data meaningful. And remember, before you hit that forward button, pause.